In the race for Congress, it seems Wayne Gilchrest can't make up his mind on the issues we care about. On tough new trade laws to protect our workers. First, he was against it. Now he's for it. On using military force to fight the war on drugs. Again, he used to be against it. Now he says he's for it. How about gun control? You guessed it. For it. Then, against it. Well, sort of. Is that the kind of leadership Wayne Gilchrest will take to Congress?